Hello everyone! Today, we're going to show you how to install an SSL certificate on a Sophos firewall. First, generate a CSR, or certificate signing request, and a private key using the SSL Dragon CSR generator tool. Provide all the required details as shown in the video. Then, copy the generated CSR code and private key into .csr and .key files respectively, and share them with SSL Dragon. SSL Dragon will then issue a CRT, or certificate, for your domain. Open your browser, enter the IP address and port 4444 of your Sophos firewall, and log in with your username and password to access the Sophos dashboard. After logging in, navigate to the Certificate tab under the System section. Click Add under the Certificates tab. Fill in the details and upload the certificate and private key along with the passphrase. Then save it. Next, go to the Certificate Authorities tab. Click Add to add a CA, or Certificate Authority Certificate. Upload the certificate and it will automatically fill in the details. Save it. Go to the Certificates tab under the Trusted column. You should see the check marks. Now, navigate to the Administration tab under the System section. Select Admin and User Settings. Choose the added certificate and enter the hostname. Then select Apply to save the changes. Log out and back in to see the changes in the SSL certificate. You can view the certificate details by clicking on it as shown in the video. Thank you for watching this tutorial. You've successfully installed an SSL certificate on your Sophos firewall. For more tips and tricks, subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to use the promo code YouTube10 at SSL Dragon for a 10% discount on your SSL certificate purchase.